know too soon.
As I walk this evening with the smell of wood smoke clinging like a gentle cobweb hanging upon a painted teepee. Oh, I went to see my chieftain, for he told us that the yellow moon would very soon be leaving. Oh, this I can't believe, I said, I won't believe our warlord's dead. Oh, we would not leave the chosen ones to the buzzards and the soldiers' guns. Oh, great father of the Iroquois, ever since I was young, I've read the writing of the smoke and breastfed and the sound of drums. Gauntlet of the Sioux to make a chieftain's daughter mine. And now you ask that I should watch the red man's race be slowly crushed. What kind of words are these to hear from Yellow Dog? Should carry on in this land of
once was my land, I can find a home. It's lonely and it's quiet, and our soldiers are coming. And I think it's time I strung my bow and seize my senseless running. For now I find the yellow moon, along with my loved ones, where the buffaloes graze in clover fields without the sound of guns. And the red song sings at last into the hills of gold, and peace to this young warrior comes with a bullet hole.